Welcome back. It is I, the Hobgoblin. We're back to Godfall. We just beat Lenara.
So it's true. The Aetherium is making you sick.
Never mind that. Orin, we have a problem.
I'm listening.
As you know, Makros has the rights of ascension, just as we do.
Correct. But if he wants to ascend, he needs Aetherium, and we've been taking it away.
Exactly. And that's the problem.
How is that a problem? It's working.
We are winning, and Makros knows it, so now he's desperate. He knows that if all the Aetherium disappears, he'll never be able to ascend.
And thanks to us, he's running out. Fast.
Exactly. So now he's willing to risk everything and start the rites with what he has left.
That means we're running out of time.
We are done with the Water Realm. It's time to move on our remaining targets. Greaves Sunsteel is next, followed by the Gildan Commander. Head to the Central Tower and rise to the Air Realm.
Okay. Oh, we gotta do more of that tower bullshit. Great. Love it. Can that animal stop? It's the door.
Orin, there's something else.
More bad news, I'm guessing.
Makros is wrong.
About what?
About his entire plan. He thinks he can become a god. But he can't.
He can. He has the rites of ascension.
Yes. But they are not what he thinks they are. The rites aren't for ascension to godhood. They're for a different kind of ascension. They're for sacrifice.
Blood sacrifice, you mean?
Exactly. If Makros tries to ascend, odds are he'll die, and most likely destroy the world around him.
Are you sure about this?
I've studied the rites. It's all there in the text. If Makros tries to ascend, he will die.
Damage that does. Yo, it will not stop attacking the door. Legit, it's just hitting the door consistently. Oh, yay. Statues.
Thank you.
What? What's still alive? Oh.
I'm sorry to be the bearer of bad news, Auron. I know he's your brother.
When he chose to betray us, he sealed his own fate.
Fucking... I'm so dumb. Can I attack this dude? So happy all of that missed. What am I watching? Why do I see ghosts? Why are they fighting with me?
I won't be beaten by a weakling. Fight me!
Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck.
Thank you.
Tell Makros I'm coming.
Ran away again. I feel so cheated. Fight this time? Ooh, Azure Enclave. What is this? This the Air Realm? Wow, I look like Velveeta just walking out of there. The whole bar. Just a whole chunk of cheese.
These flying earth motes are the only solid ground up here. Let's move carefully, since the Niak kindred do not like intruders.
Tell me who I face next.
Greaves Sunsteel is Makros' personal godsmith. He's our next target. But first, we need to activate a twilight beacon.
Filaments. Wow. Thank you. A lot of sand. I do not think I would enjoy this place. Wow! What the fuck? It's still coming at me! Oh my gosh. Fuck me! And I'm dead!
We can always try.
Fuck! Oh my gosh. Damn, dude. Really don't like these heavies. That thing really wanted me dead. Ah.
The closer you get to Makros, the harder his forces will fight you.
Yeah,
they can't stop me.
And I'm terrible. So happy I have a timer.
Your brother is even more of a menace than I thought.
He's his own worst enemy.
How so?
He's wrong about the rites of ascension. They won't turn him into a god after all.
Why not?
It's a sacrifice ritual. He's a dead man. He's playing with fire. We have to stop him before he wreaks more havoc on this world.
Did you tell Zenon about Makros?
Yes. Where's Greaves?
He's at his forge. We'll search for it at the Shrine of the Godsmiths.
Let's go.
Greaves Sunsteel's lair is somewhere below the Shrine of the Godsmiths on the other side of the Azure Enclave. The land is held by local warbands of the Niak Kindred. They are hostile and will attack on sight. Head to the Shrine of the Godsmiths and find the entrance to Greaves Sunsteel's forge.
Thank you. know. Alright, we've got some augments that I probably should have been using. Alright, well, until our next journey, we'll go complete the Shrine of the Godsmiths. Bye.